Here comes a third Superfecta wagering in here. Number one is HH Blizzard, owned by Tracy Wostendyke and Tom Fry. Jeff Fout drives. Number two is License to Race, owned by James Gregg, with James Gregg will drive. Three is Barnabas, owned by Alan Honius, driven by David Miller. Four, Ready Wit, owned by Tom Kinch, Mike Wilder aboard. Five is Sims Alabim, owned by Ernie Martin with Scott Mogan in the bike. Six, Midnight Scooter, leased by Robert Zink with Del S. Miller. Seven is Bobby Issue, owned by Bill Carruthers with David Hawk. Eight is Shadwell, owned by Bob Perry with a driver change to Randy Tharps. Nine, C.J. Baker, owned by Shirley Robinson with Chip Noble. And a 10 is High Elvis, owned by Larry Fullen. Brad Hanners will be in the sulky. Field for the third, 3 minutes till post. 3 minutes. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off in pacing. Sims Alabim between horses takes the lead. HH Blizzard is up on the outside. Further on the extreme outside comes Bobby Issue there down the backstretch. The newcomer License to Race gets away fourth. Around the top turn, High Elvis. Two more lengths in the Barnabas. After that comes Ready Wit. Midnight Scooter, two more to Shadwell and C.J. Baker trails. Sims Alabim is going to take no prisoners in here. He is darting right along 28-1 off that top turn and racing past the stands. Sims Alabim hammered down to the favorite troll at 1-2, bouncing along with a three-length lead. H.H. Blizzard the Gray cuts his own mile in second, followed by License to Race in third. Bobby Issue is fourth. High Elvis, the fifth in box. Moving up on the outside, Barnabas. Ready Wit has tipped and rolled to seventh. Midnight Scooter catches the train in eighth. Around the clubhouse turn, Shadwell is ninth. C.J. Baker is 10th and 58-4. They're out of the turn and down the back stretch. Drawing off with a 2.5 length advantage once again, Sims Alabim. H.H. Blizzard is second. Barnabas moving up on the outside to third. License to Race fourth. Ready Wit coming on between horses fifth. Bobby Issue buried in sixth. Between horses, Midnight Scooter is seventh. Eighth along the rail, High Elvis. Ranging up on the far outside, Shadwell and C.J. Baker. Scott Mogan opens up some daylight in 129-1 with the odds on favorite. Sims Alabim leads the way as the two licensed to race. Jumped off stride further back in the field. Off the turn, in the stretch, they're on their way home. Sims Alabim, to quote Trevor, is moving like a winner. Sims Alabim by a good margin. The Gray's doing his best to maintain the play spot. H.H. Blizzard along the rail. Ready Wit up on the outside. Midnight Scooter. Sims Alabim wire to wire. Here comes the unofficial winner of tonight's third race. Number five, Sims Alabim, 5-year-old bay son of Simcoe Hanover out of Penny Pocket. Owned in Circleville by the trainer Ernie Martin. Driven tonight coast to coast by Scott Mogan. Covering the mile here in 158-3.5, Sims Alabim, the winner. The 5-1 exacta returning $17.80. Superfecta 932 even. The box 466 even. Windows are now open on tonight's fourth race. Start of the Grand Circuit event for the week. This is the Tompkin Gear Stake for 2-year-old pacing fillies. Two divisions tonight, each going for a purse of $25,000. In this race, Dave Hawk will drive number six, Miss Accent. Dave Hawk driving number six, Miss Accent. Post time at 8:38.